Hi guys, I'm on my way to Walmart. Today is April 21st, I believe it's a Tuesday. So I'll let you know how it is in the store today. There's absolutely nobody on the road except for me. It is 7:15 in the morning. It's kind of nice being the only one on the road, too. I mean, nice and scary at the same time. As soon as I'm inside Walmart, I'll see if I can tape some of it. I just don't like to get a lot of people in there. Wow, this road is really barren. I just can't believe that I'm the only one on the road. There are two people there walking a dog. Other than that, it's literally just me on the road. Looks like they repaved some of these streets. That's shocking. I didn't know that was considered essential. For 7:18 in the morning, it is quite packed. You see everybody with their masks on. Oh, even the Walmart employee this time. I'm in the coffee aisle. I need coffee filters. There's nobody in here. The music's playing. The tomatoes are now coming only two in the package for $2.98. You can see some people without a mask. And this is a filler. This is actually the candy aisle. Leftover Easter items. And you know, when you're inside there, you have to stay 6 feet apart. They had one register open. All the rest were self-checkout. And it's like, you wonder, why are they doing that? Don't you think that it'd be much more better to have more people working at the checkout versus self-checkout? They do have the plastic shield up, so you're not in contact with the cashier. They also have their masks on. So I don't see what the issue would be if there were a couple more registers open and getting people back to work. Because there are people working, paving the roads here. I'll try to show you. I'm going as slow as I can. You can see all these roads just being done. So, I mean, if these people can go to work, why can't everybody else go to work? Here's another road. Here's all the equipment. It's about 8:15 in the morning. So you can see how quickly I ran in and ran out of Walmart. And there's nobody basically on the road here. There's a lawn service truck, or vehicle, whatever you want to call it. I know it's still early in the morning, but you would think that on a Tuesday, at least it'd be some vehicles. They're at the grocery store. Here's somebody up to the side of the road walking. I mean, you can see there's like nobody. Oh, here comes one car. That's the second car. Another one. Well, that's the third car in 1 hour that I've seen. Well, about the third car besides that vehicle towing the lawnmower. And you know, when I was at the checkout, people were staying 6 feet behind you. But the thing is, the cashier, even though he was behind a shield, he was taking, I understand they take one item at a time and scan it, but I mean, he was taking one can, looking at it, scanning it, picking up a piece of onion leaf that was on the conveyor belt that was probably the size of a fingernail, then going back and getting other items. It was like, I don't know how these stores are going to be able to stay open. People work that slow, and if people have to stay 6 feet behind each other, no one's going to want to wait in line forever. So I don't know how all this is going to work out. People have to get back to work.